feel like I look crazy. I feel like this looks ratchet, but we're gonna make it work anyway. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Shania. If you're new here, stick around and subscribe. I try to post videos every Wednesday. Currently failing at that. Currently filming to get better at that. But so stick around. Today I'm coming at you live with a book haul because I really like to read, if you don't know. And yeah, I wanted to share like my books with you guys because I feel like we could have like a book club through my like Instagram story. Like I could post about the books I'm reading at the moment and we can just like bond and stuff. I thought it was really cute. And I hope you guys like kind of like my new setup. I know it's a little ratchet, but we're gonna make it work. Plus I'm filming on my phone because I didn't check my camera battery before I started getting ready for this video, and it's dead, and it's currently 3:40 p.m. so we're losing daylight, as you may be able to tell. So gotta make it work. So we're gonna film on my phone today. Hope y'all can't tell the difference. And yeah, let's get started. So most of the books I get or I order are off of Amazon, and I have a whole lot. So I have this new book called Beach Read by Emily Henry, which looks really interesting. I've kind of seen it on Book Talk. If you've been on TikTok, like the Book Talk side, I've seen it around. It looked really interesting. It's like a romance book. And to give it like a summary, it's like two different writers. They write two different kind of genres. And then they spend the summer together and, you know, things happen. So that sounds like a good book. This one's called The Friend Zone by Abby Jimenez. And basically, to give a summary on this one, it's like this girl is not used to having guys like after her, and she tries to push him away all the time. She's a big secret that she's afraid to tell the guy that she finally likes now, and it's like a whole thing and friend zone. This one's called The Right Swipe. It's by Alicia Ray or Rye, I'm not sure. And it's basically about these two people, and one basically has like a dating app, like she founded the app, and another person is like they're like business rivals basically, and it's like about their business rivalry. Sounds real good. I'm really into romance books, if you can't tell, so that's why a lot of my romance. This one's called Girl Gone Viral, and this one's about, oh, it's also by Alicia Ray, if you can't tell. And this one's about, oh, why am I like rereading the back of the book? I'll be telling you guys what it's about. about this girl going viral, and it's just like girl going viral, and there's a guy and romance involved, and yeah, I'm not good at describing. Why did I do this all? Who knows? But next, I got this book by Colleen Hoover. Colleen Hoover is very popular amongst my age group, I feel like. She's like our Sarah Dessen. Like, you know, you're trying to like move on from like, you move from like Meg Cabot to Sarah Dessen. I think you go to Colleen Hoover after, before you get into like real grown stuff. But yeah. And basically, it's this girl, and she's like reflecting on her past like love. She's currently like trying to see some new guy now. She's like reflecting on like her past loves and la 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 and rekindling, and sounds like fun. They're all kind of thick, like if you can't tell, they're all like, you know, like close to like 400 pages, which I like because I like long reads and being absorbed in the book. So yeah. Oh, some of these are also from Target, but you can find them on Amazon as well if you need like to find them there. Then I have this book, and it's called The Unhoneymooners by Christina Lauren. I've seen this on Book Talk as well. I'm really interested in it. The cover is super duper cute. And I actually remember the plot. I didn't have to read the back. I remember the plot. I didn't read it yet. But it's basically this girl. No, I think it's like her sister. It's a girl. Yeah. Her sister's getting married, and she's the maid of honor. And then her arch enemy. I don't know why people have so many arch enemies in life. But her arch enemy is the best man. Yeah, that's what they're called. And then everyone in the wedding party after the wedding gets sick with food poisoning, so the bride and the groom can't take the vacation. So the maid of honor and the best man take it, because they're like, who's gonna waste a perfectly good honeymoon? And they have to like get along on this honeymoon together. So that one sounds really funny. I'm excited to read that one. This one's called Always Never Yours by Emily Wibberly Austin and Austin Sigmund Broca. It's basically about how, I remember the plot of this one too. This girl, she meets guys and then she dates them, but they never like fall in love with her or whatever. And then the next person the guy dates after her, that's like the guy's like true love. So she's always like the last stepping stone to the person finding their one, which sounds really depressing. So the girl doesn't really believe in love that much, and it's about like love in high school and stuff, and that's real cute. Another Colleen Hoover, she's a classic, you know, Maybe Someday, and basically about this girl who's working, 22 years old, meets a neighbor, falls in love, all the drama unfolds in their lives. Haven't read it yet. I know Yvonne already read it, so good for her. I have not started it yet. I don't want a lot of free time, but I'm about to. That's why I have all of these to get ready for my free time. But this one's called The Trouble with Hating You, and it's by Sinjin. I'm so sorry if I'm butchering your name, you wonderful lady. Her last name is Patel, and basically it's about like an arranged marriage being set between this girl and a guy, and there are whole problems with the problem of the arranged marriage, because like, you know, people don't believe in that sometimes nowadays. So yeah, this one sounded real cool. I got it from Target. It's called One Way to Watch, and basically it's about this girl, and she's like a plus size blogger, and I'm trying to figure out what the spiel was again. And then she becomes like a star. Like somebody discovers her and she becomes like a big star, and it's about like the love and the fame and the role, and yeah, plus size people. I like this. I like the representation going on here. I think that's cool. Then this one is called Girl in Pieces by Kathleen Glassell. I've seen this before. I heard what it's about. Something about being broken. I don't know. It just sounds real deep and about being broken, and it's thick. Almost like, almost 400 pages. It's real thick, and I can't really describe this one. I'm so sorry, but I heard it's really good, so I'm excited to find out. I got two more books left, guys. This one's also from Target. It's They Wish They Were. Oh, it has one of those stupid Target stickers on. I hate those dumb Target stickers. By Jessica Goodman. I don't know, the sticker's covering her name, but I know they're turning this into a movie. Some actress from some popular show that I can't remember because I don't watch it, she's a co-producer on this, and they're turning it into a movie or something. Sorry for the intermission. My mom needed something. She calls me by my middle name when she wants something for some reason. I don't know. But it's in Long Island, about like some kids in high school and how like they all did something like freshman year, and like it was really bad, and then senior year comes like bite them in the butt, and it's like haunting, like not like haunting like a ghost, but like the thought of it and all of that. And I think it has to do with like murder and stuff, and that sounds real fun for me, so I'm excited about that one. And lastly, this one's American Royals by Catherine McGee. I've seen this a lot everywhere, and it's about this royal family, and then this girl has to like watch them or something. Yeah, and there's like a prince involved, and real tick, real exciting. I'm excited for it, so hope you guys enjoyed. It's kind of all over the place, like everything I do usually is. I'm really excited to read them. I'm gonna post about all these on my book highlight on Instagram. Make sure you follow me on Instagram at Sincerely Shania, because I'm talking about them on there, and we can all like bond and have like book club, and or maybe I can review them on here if you guys want that too. And yeah, so thanks for watching. Hope you stick around, like, comment, subscribe. Which book you think sounds like the most interesting? I want to know like what y'all think. And yeah, I will see you next Wednesday, hopefully.